planning the sacking of Winchester Council. Failed 100% in the way. Then how can you respect the council for that? Councillor needs firing. He's inept. The council tolerated them living there for 18 years in contravention of exclusion orders. The head of planning needs sacking.